Hello the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of our community as well as my mind. Alright, when we left off, we're dealing with a couple things nearby, mainly to help cement our foothold, and I'd say, considering everything is now in the, overstocked pile, I would have to say we're probably pretty damn good on everything that we could possibly need. But,
if we don't help out soon, it may be too late.
Yeah, I'll eventually help.
Not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Oh yeah, they'll be able to last. They'll be able to last. The only thing that's on the map is a Zed hunt for Juggernaut, and oh, that's new. Stranger in Trouble. Oh well, not much else I can do about that, considering that's all the way on the other side of the whole world. Yeesh. Okay, that was almost immediate in that murder. Come on, there we go. Then again, I think with blades, it has a chance of complete decapitation, so it makes sense that it could almost immediately... Ooh, excuse me, the coffee's trying to come back. Could almost immediately kill them in a single swing.
It'll make things easier for us, for a while anyway.
There we go. What? Destroying hordes? I have, like, 6 outposts. It's nothing. I don't know why it keeps giving me that when it's going to be destroyed within, you know, 5 seconds, but what the hell, I can't talk. Ah, boy, I woke up and my brain is still not all the way there yet. Okay, just gonna look through the house.
Anything at home I should be worried about?
Sounds like we have at least one horde inbound.
You gonna be okay?
Relax. We got this one.
So why did you have to tell me? Why did I ask in the first place? I should have known that it would have been fine. But now we have to ask and then find out, oh, we're fine. Like, I don't know. It made sense in my brain to criticize it because at the time, it made no sense to even ask in the first place. All right. Let's move over here. Let's go to the house over next to them. Hopefully they won't consider it encroaching on their turf, even though technically, I mean, they're really only sitting there so long as, you know, we're not the most popular in the whole place, which eventually we will be. Okay, it sounds like a big bastard is, yep, I was right, a big bastard, because I can see the head going along the fence line there. Alright, well, just need to make sure we don't, direct his attention. Whoop, jeez. Okay, I meant to shoot you. That didn't work. Yeesh. Okay. Let's see if we can grab this. Tussin. I always need more Tussin. Come on, let's see what we got here. We got a paper cutter arm. That's kind of worthless. Only got 2 pips on the durability scale. That's not worth picking up, honestly. Got here. Got some food that we don't need for the time being, anyway. Okay, and what do we got here? Another paper cutter arm and morphine. Nice. Hello. Yeah. That's very much a nice thing to grab. Uh-oh. You're a little shit. How dare you? Oh, well, there's a military zombie. Come on. There we go. Knock you out. There we go. I almost said cut your head off. Alright, well, we got one of them coming in from that way. Oh, hello. You're not gonna live very long, are you? Alright.
Let's
see. Yeah, for now, anyway. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeebus. Holy shit. All of them exploded. Good God. That one's still living on its way there, but it's gonna hit that one very soon. Okay, I should probably deal with a fat bastard before he becomes a problem. But, at the same time, I know... There we go. There's so many other problems around there. Oh, shit. How many freaks are around here? So I could swear I just saw 3. Well, at least he noticed me. Alright. Is he going to charge from that distance, or... I'd rather not risk it at this moment. Okay. We got this one coming in. Possibly. Alright, let's deal with you. You're gone. That was quick. Holy shit. Okay. Really, the most major threat is the Juggernaut. I can deal with these guys, no problem. Okay. Okay, I should deal with him as well. Whoa, geez. Nice try, you little shit. Jesus. Alright. Some of these are... Good gods. They're all congregating all in this one spot. Oh, great. Now they're following his ass. Fantastic. That's what I needed. Okay, there we go. Well, there's you anyway. Okay, run, run. Okay, that was a bad idea on my part. That was a fairly bad idea on my part. Okay. Okay, well. Whoa, frame rate. Come on now. God damn it. That was annoying. Frame rate, come on. Work with me here. It's not like it's that hard. Come on. Okay. That worked out. Oh. That almost did not. Okay. Just gonna deal with the small fries while I'm dealing with him. Come on. Okay, there we go. Alright. Well. That worked out in my favor, didn't it? Okay, there's that. I'm gonna deal with him in the meantime. Come on. There we go. What was the... Have I gotten a power move with the edged weapons yet? I don't think I did. I don't think I grabbed it for Gurubani. No, I did not. Okay. Oh, get off. Get off, you little shit. There we go. Perfect. Ish. Kill you. There we go. Oh, so he's still sitting over there. After he hit the tree, he just gave up? What? What kind of bullshit is that? Come on, Toro, Toro! Come on, you little shit. There we go. Come on, there. Perfect. And we unlock the mercenary. Perfect. Let's see who that is. Woo! A rare achievement.
I just got a call from a survivor. They really sound like they know what they're doing. Hmm. Want to go bring them in? We can use another good person around here.
Oh, I'm sure we could. Another good person like me, Gurubani. Okay, let's go do that. Huh? Honestly, I think Hudson deserves to be made a hero at this rate. I mean, look at all the stats he's got. He's got the Mark for Greatness, Trumbull Local, Natural Athlete, Liked Rain Shooting Loner, and Cop. I think he's a prime candidate for making a hero. I think so. Hey, Undead Labs, get on me with this. Alright. Get on my level with this shit. I'm kidding. Alright. Like they're gonna listen to small fry like me. Okay. Let's get over to the, big guy. Oh, there's a... Oh, that's who it is. Okay, I noticed there was a freak bag. There we go. Let's reload. Perfect. Alright, where is our guy? There he is. He's over there. Alright. How do I get over there? Okay, I just
headed your way.
Take a right. And onward I go. Perfect. Alright. You're doing pretty damn good this time around. Or at least I think we're doing pretty damn good. Given how many... Oh, jeez. Given how many bad episodes I've had before, I think we're doing pretty damn good. I'm just hoping I don't get cocky and fuck it up. Which is a thing I can totally possibly do. Oh, oh, oh. I see a whole lot of Zambambos on him. Oh, oh, oh. I knew there was freak bags coming after me. I just didn't know where they were coming from. Okay. Come on. There we go. Come on. Come on. There we go. Dealt with that freak bag. Two ferals. You gotta be kidding me. That would have been bad if I had to deal with them on foot. God, I was in my truck. God, I was in my built Ford tough truck. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That's a lot of them. Holy shit. Who the hell are you? I don't recognize you. I don't recognize your face. You... Have I ever run into you?
Sounds like the situation out there has changed.
Survivor in trouble, Dante survived. Okay. I said survival in trouble. That wasn't what I meant to say. I'll grab that just to have extra. And... Yeah. Let's eat that snack for the time being. I need to figure out who that freak bag over here is. Oh, there's another freak bag right over here. Great. Okay. There's that one anyway. Other. Okay. What in the hell? Oh, it was another one. I could have swore by the sounds it was one, so I guess I was right and that was her. There we go. You're gone. I don't want to deal with all the freak bags before I get moving. Okay, let's kill this. There we go. And it's another damn bloater. This is why I carry a gun with me at all times, because the bloaters are big, old, annoying bastards. Alright, let's reload. Good shit. Alright. Let's talk to this new guy who I don't recognize at all. Leon Montague. Leon Montague. That name sounds familiar, but I don't know why.
What do you think?
Problem solver, military contractor. Makes sense why he's considered the mercenary, then. Yeah, you should join us.
Go.
Yeah.
Let's move.
It's moving. Alrighty. Let's get into the truck now. Yeah. Are you gonna get into it? Well, I hope so. Okay, there we go. There's that guy dealt with. And then, oops. I missed the other guy completely because he had already moved. There we go. That's what I wanted. Perfect. Okay, whoop. It's a freak bag military. There we go. All right. Oh, bye. Probably should not be using this path. Especially because this could easily blow up the truck. Alright, maybe this way. Oops, that didn't work. Okay, shit. Fuck, damn it. I cannot see a goddamn thing. There we go, that's a little bit better. Oh, jeez. Well, I alerted the zombie horde. Oh, well. And let's just blow most of them away. There we go. And gone. Dealt with. Perfect. Why do I say poific like that? I don't know. Because I can. Shut up. Oh, geez. That was close. My eyes were off the fucking screen for 5 seconds, and I almost ran right into a fucking telephone power line. That would have been bad. But it worked out in my favor. Let's bring this Leon Montague into our family fold. I mean,
you got it from here?
Yeah.
Okay, that's all we needed.
That's good to me. Sounds good to me anyway. Why does a name sound familiar but I don't recognize him? I don't know. It's odd. Well, I'd hope so. New faces. Alright, let's get a look at this guy's layout for stats, huh? Leon Montague, Tactical Tomahawk, LMG RPK. So he's got a large machine gun on him. Okay, that makes sense. Wow, he is really good at shooting and fighting. He's already maxed out in that regard. Holy shit. Okay, so he's good on that. He's a military contractor. Let's look at those stats, huh? Put a little thought into it, and little can go a long way. Improved wits, okay. You can't say exactly who you work for or in which country, but let's say you picked up a few specialized skills. Okay. That's a thing. Alright.
Okay.
Alright, fast hands. Heroic survivor wanted to be part of your community because of your legendary accomplishments. See, we're legendary. legend, wait for it, Derry. Okay, I had to do that. I'm sorry if I blew out the microphone, because it looked like I did. Okay. I'd say we're doing pretty damn good. Is that Hudson? It looks like Hudson over here. Did he come back? Yeah, he's here. He's telling me earlier that he was out and about. Yeah, he's at home. What the fuck? That's weird. He was telling me he was out and about earlier. Okay, so it's just Royale out and about right now. Okay. Fair enough. Alright, let's dump some of the stuff we picked up. Acetaminophen, some morphine, and grab some extra rounds. Why not? Just gotta use up these 40 cal rounds. I have a lot of 9 mil still from my bout of trying to build up that stock. I have way too much, it'd be argued. I just want to look at my weapon layout one more time, because some of them are pretty good, but at the same time, a lot of these rounds I don't use that much. Okay, I got a lot of 7.62. But, not a lot of weapons that use it. We got the Talon. Got the Sidekick. Sidekick I like. Mainly because, as you saw, the classic cowboy flavor. And I like the lever action. I'm an asshole. I like to do the little fucking Terminator thing, even though I know that's, you know, not viable. And can easily hurt yourself. Okay. I'm just going to look at some of the other things while I'm making myself sound like an idiot, because I am an idiot. Okay, we got the Factory Tactical 22 Varmint Gun with Optic in case the squirrels attack. We got that just in case, because I do have a lot of 22 caliber rounds. But in case I don't have enough rounds for the big guns, I can always use the small guns, because they do the same sort of effect on brains. Really? If you're trying to kill something. Alright. Got a lot of guns that don't really work with the round, with the ammunition pickup, rather, that I have. So, some of these I should be getting rid of. Problem is, I don't know where I would put them. Let's look at my 357, because I have a lot of those. I have more of those than I do 40 right now, but... I also have far more guns in that caliber than I do 40. Way more. At this point, I've counted already like 3 or 4. By this point. I want to check how many I have total, just because I need to know for logistics purposes. There's another 40. I came across a 40 before I finished off the 357. Okay, I got like 7. Didn't really keep an accurate count because I'm an idiot. I think I got 7. Anyway, don't really have that many other 40s. Got the RC 40, which is,
you know,
not really viable.
It may be too late. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, fair enough. Just grab this and sell it to our neighbors. Because there's no way I'm going to be using the 40 rounds on a rifle. It's better used on a pistol, in my opinion. Okay. Come on, let me close the door. Thank you. Alright. I'm going to grab the truck and... just to make sure that I don't run into anything that's a problem. Oh. Okay, well. Even if I did run into a problem, apparently everyone wants to take that out for me. How about that? Okay. There's the neighbors. Oh, okay. Sounds like there's a freak bag behind me still. Come on. Die. 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 There we go. That worked out. Ish. Come on. Jeez. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna back up a little bit and blow you up. Okay. And you're gone. Perfect. Let's take care of this for our neighbors, huh?
So we still got some stuff to take care of out there. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Okay, you interrupted yourself just to tell me something that I don't need to worry about. Okay, well, that's weird. Nothing much, man. Telling you that much. Okay. Put that away. And away I go. Alright, I think we're doing pretty good. We're doing pretty damn good right now. Better than I could have ever hoped for, I think. So, yeah, I'm going to end the episode here for right now. For once, somewhat on time. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in comments so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been one and the only Stray Cat playing games and bullshitting around trying to get shit done. Because, you know, there's always something we need to do and be able to handle a zombie apocalypse for you.